Hello guys, and welcome to a quick steam news show. Today, Dalton Pumping Station has been sold and it is going to become a wedding venue. So, we'll leave you now. Here is the video. Also guys, I just wanted to point out that one of my first ever videos was visiting Dalton Pumping Station. We got in touch with the now previous owner, Mr. Brian Nicholson, and we got in touch with him and he just let us around. Now, he actually told us he hated it. He bought it with simply no interest of steam engines. He bought it to simply just as an investment opportunity. He wanted to turn to hotel, restaurant, gymnasium. It's under good hands now. And it's going to have a very bright future ahead of it. So, enjoy the video by the Sunderland Echo.